Well, you know that old saying, it's always 5 o'clock somewhere, and Andrew Slavnik, five is an hour late for him. He's been drinking one Coors Light a day, right at 4 o'clock every day, for as long as he can remember, he says. Andrew is 101 years old now. He's a former Air Force gunner in World War II. Yesterday, he was right on time to get his daily brew. And what better place to get it straight from the source there, Bill's Pub inside the Coors Brewery. When the Coors family heard about him, they decided to fly him out to Colorado from Pittsburgh to show him around. Andrew credits that beer for helping him live as long as he has. Have a great night, everyone. Thank you.